And a hiker out on a trail near Grand Junction finds human remains. And now, the Mesa County Sheriff's Office has identified the victim as 74-year-old Roger Alfonso. They say he went missing in September of 2013. His cause of death is still under investigation, and the Sheriff's Office is using this as a learning experience, bringing in forensic students from Colorado Mesa University. Well, the city of